Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You remember last night, probably, this video I put up, More Fucking Around by YouTube, where I was showing you that two of my videos, even after a couple of hours, weren't processing. One of the videos, title was Vaccine Fail, Three Times More People Get Whooping Cough Because of Being Vaccinated Than Unvaccinated People. And the other one was in relation to India's power grid and how critical the situation could be here in the United States. Both of those videos, still as of today, almost 24 hours later, were not processed. So I deleted them. And I was going to re-upload them. This is where I'm horrified and totally mystified and quite fucking pissed off. Those two videos are not on my computer anywhere. I use Blueberry screen recorder. You can see this is a FBR file, a flashback Blueberry recorder, and I use that and turn them into MWVs. I'm going to take you to where I keep all my videos. Pretty simple. Older videos are here. Blueberry videos are here. It's not here. Either one of those videos is not here. I did not delete these. I do delete the FBR file. I don't keep those. I don't need them. I keep the WMV file. You can see I delete all except those video FBR files aren't here either. They're gone off my computer. I have absolutely no idea how this has happened. This isn't a game. I don't play games. I don't have time for fucking games. But evidently there's something going on with my machine that's very silent, that has gotten past my security. I really don't know what to think about this, folks. But I can tell you that something funny is going on here. And even if you're one of those people that say, oh, this is just some YouTube jockey and he's making it up. No, I don't delete my work. I don't throw things away. I wanted to re-upload those. I'll go to the video manager, show you that I deleted them, obviously thinking that I'd just re-upload them. But they are not anywhere to be found now. So the long and the short of it is, you can go to Natural News for the information on the whooping cough. Three times as many people get it who were vaccinated. That's just disgusting. You got to stop taking the vaccines. That was the big part of the video, pushing you to not take the vaccines. Get the vaccination waivers. I thought the glitch was because it was hung up in the YouTube editor, because I pull the video in there and I add my intro and my outro and then I reprocess it and then I publish it. When I first upload, the video was made private, and then I make it public once the intro and outro have been added on YouTube. So when this happened last night, I didn't think much of it. But today, almost 24 hours later, I was going to upload it without the intro and the outro. And I can't. It's gone. And I don't have an explanation. But for those of you that are listening, who are part of this corrupt, illegal regime, removing a couple of my videos is going to do nothing. It does nothing. The information will still get out. It's already out. Your game is doesn't work. It doesn't even piss me off. It's actually kind of stupid, because I have achieved a high level of respect and trust among my listeners, and they know I wouldn't play a game like that. So there's something going on, folks. When I figure out what it is, I'll be sure to update you. But those videos somehow were remotely removed, not a trace. And I'm not a computer guy, so if anybody can, I know there's places on your computer that there's always a file, even when you think you delete it. I don't know how to do that shit. I'm not a techie guy. Okay, so if you can point me in the way, I'm also going to go use the stupid Windows search dog, whatever the fuck his name is, Woofy the Clown, I don't know. But whatever. I'll sort this out, and I'll report back to you when I have an answer.